If righteous in the heart, if we develop, then for the focus to the institute which is a new Satya Sai Gram Institute, Value System Institute, should have righteousness in the heart. Now, the righteousness in the heart is there, as I said, everything possible, including order in the nation, peace in the world, harmony in the home, beauty in the character, everything is possible if you are righteous in the heart. But who will give the righteous in the heart? Can you guess? Who will give the righteous in the heart? Only three people can give. Righteous in the heart, righteousness in the heart can be given only three people. Who are they? Guess. Yes, father, mother, and teacher. You got only 50 marks for out of 100. Out of 100, you didn't take 100 by 100, you got only 50 marks. Correct answer, will you repeat with me? Will you? You have not taken food for 3 days. Your voice is very low. See, you are going to repeat with me. Father, mother, in a spiritual environment. Father, mother, in a spiritual environment. And the great primary school teacher. These are the three people can give us the righteousness in the heart. I am sure the institute which is going to start in this ground will have the teaching methodology to give the three components of the value system. What every children before age 20 must get, afterwards very difficult. So I am delighted to address, interact with the student from schools, colleges, and many institutions, medical college, management studies, I think participating, is it? Engineering college are there? Students are there? Who are the students? Only schools, is it? From high schools. High school, lift your hand, high school. All high school students, okay. Most of them high school students. This side. Who are you? Okay, these are all your people, okay. Now, friends, I am happy to know that Sai Gramam is running the project such as orphanages for children, home for old men and women, home for the mentally challenged person, and the temples, and the main aim is to Gram Swaraj, a self-sufficient village. You are taking care of aged disadvantaged with the aim of creating Gram Swaraj. I am reminded of evolving a sustainable development to the villages through Pura. Any help needed, I can provide. Pura means providing urban amenities, rural areas with four connectivities, namely physical connectivity, electronic connectivity, knowledge connectivity, leading to economic connectivity. And in addition, you may use spiritual connectivity so that the vision of Gram Swaraj can be attained, where all attain the equal status with an inclusive and sustained growth with an evolved Gram Swaraj ecosystem which will automatically take care of the aged and disadvantaged. I am confident that the unique service rendered by Sri Satya Sai Trust may certainly envision to achieve sustainability in development with cultural heritage preserved and enriched villages. My greetings to all of you. And friends, I would like to recall one incident which commonly occurs in many parts of my country. I witnessed this event when I was a young boy, 10 years, in our house periodically in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. In our house periodically, I used to see in 1940s, when I was a 9-year boy, to see three different unique personalities meet. Pachi Lakshmana Sastrigal, who are the head priest of famous Rameshwaram temple, and a Vedic scholar, he's a Vedic scholar also. Reverend Father Podal, who built the first church in Rameshwaram Island, and my father, who was an imam in the mosque. All the three of them in British India used to sit and discuss the island problem, find solution. In addition, they built several religious connectivities with compassion. These connectivities quietly spread to others in the island like fragrance from the flowers.